Hi, I'm Kendyll. I'm one of the coaches here at CrossFit Azimuth. First question is, if you were a sandwich, what would you be? I thought a lot about this, and I think I would probably be some kind of burger, probably with like jalapenos or something spicy on it. I've been coaching at CrossFit Azimuth for coming up on 2 years. Before that, I did a 3-month internship, so for actually most of my time with CrossFit Azimuth, I've either been interning or coaching. I think my favorite movement to coach is the snatch, probably because it's one of the more technical and you can really break it down. And it's really cool to see people kind of work through it and understand, like start to understand what the cues are, and then you see that kind of aha moment, the way that their eyes light up when they finally get it. So it's really fun to coach, and it's really rewarding to see it kind of click for people all of a sudden. I think the thing that I'm most proud of is just becoming a coach at this gym. You know, we went through the whole process of interning and shadowing and all that stuff. So I really got to see a lot of what gets poured into coaching at this gym and what it takes to be a coach here. So I think really earning the right to call myself a coach at CrossFit Azimuth, I think that's probably what I'm the most proud of. Something that I am working on that has been a work in progress for quite a while is staying calm in workouts and not getting inside my own head, and being really hard on myself when workouts don't quite go the way that I want. That's something that I really try to impress upon the athletes in my classes, just to stay calm, stay collected, understand that it's not always going to go your way. And I think that I'm probably better at helping my athletes understand to do that than I am at doing it myself. But that's something I'm really working on, and it's getting better, but it's definitely a work in progress. What playlist are you most likely to hear in your class? Everyone would probably agree that when you come to my class, you're probably gonna hear some type of like club music. I have a playlist called Northgate to take me back to my College Station party days. That was a whole lifetime ago, but that one gets played pretty often in my classes.